To look at the history of a transaction means to look at all the other events and transactions that have affected the original transaction that you're looking at. You can see all related transactions from the transaction history window. In our case, we're dealing with invoices. All invoices have a history. You can see all the payments that have been applied to that invoice, as well as any credits, which we will learn about in a future video. Being able to see the history helps you understand more about the transaction that you're looking at. We will use two examples from our open invoice report. Take a look at the January 5th invoice number 5 for Alan. It looks now like the balance remaining unpaid for invoice number 5 is $1,000. Let's double click and open up that invoice. When we open up the invoice, we see that the invoice was originally $3,900. However, right now, the balance due for invoice number 5 is only $1,000. There's a small summary in the bottom right that tells you the total payments that have been applied. However, if you want to know how many payments they were and the dates of those payments, you can do this. Click in the ribbon, the Reports tab. In the Reports tab, on the left side of the ribbon, there's a command, Transaction History. When I click the transaction history from the top of invoice number 5, I get the transaction history window specifically for this invoice. It tells you a summary of the invoice on the top of the window, and in the bottom panel, it tells you all of the payments or credits that have been applied to this invoice. So we know it was $3,900 when it started. We know it's only $1,000 now. That's because the $2,900 of payments are listed here one by one. Look, you can see the invoice was created January 5th, and the first payment that you applied was January 21, which lowered the balance of this invoice to $2,900. Then we received another payment from Alan on January 5th that was applied to this invoice. It decreased the invoice by $900, making the balance $2,000. You'll have to scroll down a little to see the remaining payment. There was one more payment that was applied to this invoice on January 29th for $1,000, and that brought the invoice balance down to $1,000. So all three payments that were applied to this invoice are here. You just have to scroll up and down to see them. You can also open up the payment and see more detail and see if there were any other invoices that were applied that payment. For example, if I click the January 25th and I click Go To, I can actually see the January 25th transaction. I can see the check number, and I can see if other invoices had this check applied to it by looking at the actual payment. Let's close it out. Go back to history. What else do we want to look at? Let's scroll down. Let's take a look at the January 29th payment. Click on it, then click Go To, and I can see the January 29th payment was check number 6159 from Alan, and I can see it how it was applied and if there are other check marks, meaning other invoices that this check was also applied to. There are several invoices in your file that have a history. Close everything out and let's take a look at Candy. Invoice number 3 for Candy definitely has some payment history. The amount that's due is only $760. If we double click invoice number 3, we can see originally it was $3,300. There were a total of $2,540 of payments applied, and that's why the balance of this invoice is $760. To open the history of invoice number 3, click the Reports tab in the ribbon, then go to the left of the ribbon and click Transaction History. Now we can see the payments that were applied. We can see that the first payment applied was January 30th, decreasing this invoice by $300. So on January 30th, the balance of this invoice was $3,000. Then we can see February 6th, We recorded another payment from Candy that decreased this invoice by $2,240, and the balance went down to $760. Now, we can click on this payment and click Go To and open it up. We can see that this payment was only $300 and only applied to this one. But using this tool, the transaction history tool, you can see the specific payments that were applied to this specific invoice. Being able to open them up will help you reapply a payment if a payment is misapplied or applied to the wrong invoice.